Okay, let's begin. It's up to us to defend Brule. Our target is the Imperials in... Breaking the chain of command should at least buy some time for the townspeople to get away.
All right, I got it. Let's all be careful out there.
Got a second? Listen close and I'll explain.
Here we go.
Yes!
Ready to go. Ready to go.
Take this.
Enemy sighted. Here we go.
Now.
Hostile sighted. Ready to go.
Now.
Yes! Here we go. Hostile sighted! Hostile sighted!
Now!
Yes!
Turn, okay?
Sounds like a tank.
Welkin, tank!
That's not good. We're not equipped to take out a tank.
I hate to say it, but we should probably pull out for now. Get off this road and into the alley to the east. It's too narrow for a tank to follow. And try to stay behind cover while moving. One blast from that turret and it's over.
Here we go.
Take this.
Yes.
Turn, okay?
Here we go. Enemy sighted!
Take this!
Yes!
Out.
Ready to go.
Thank you.
Ready to go. Phew. Looks like we shook them. What are you doing from here?
If they're rolling in the tanks, there's not much the Town Watch can do. We'll try to buy time so everyone can get away. I'll dig in my heels at the main gate and do what I can to stall them.
Okay, I'll head back to my house and grab Isara and Martha, then come back.
Be careful out there, Welkin.
Thank you.